Mr. Rothschild, how you doing, sir? Can you tell us what went on at the Bilderberg meeting this year?
Sorry?
Can you tell us what went on at the Bilderberg meeting this year?
I didn't get that, actually, no.
The Bilderberg? You weren't there?
No.
Not this year. What went on last year?
No, I wasn't there last year. I think that was my cousin.
Your cousin was there?
Yeah, I think so. Okay. Do
you have a couple minutes for us, Mr. Rothschild?
We have a few additional questions. I was asking a question inside of, and I was saying that the Federal Reserve was one of these organizations. One of these organizations that a lot of people say is the source of inhumane products all across the world because it's a private bank.
That was started by your family.
No, it's completely untrue. I was asked that earlier. It really isn't true.
Well, Jekyll Island? Jekyll Island, 1913, sir.
But, sir, just one thing. We could go on about how, you know, your family committed all these acts against society, but we just want to let you know the New World Order has no legitimacy. And that we as a people are not afraid, and we are waking up to the robber barons and the big banks who are looting the economy with the Federal Reserve.
Well,
we just want to let you know the New World Order has no legitimacy, and that we as a people are not afraid, and we are waking up to the robber barons and the big banksters who are looting this economy with the Federal Reserve.
Well,
what do you, I mean, the Rothschilds family did start the Federal, you know, they divided Europe first, took over Europe, the Napoleon.
Don't exaggerate.
What? No comment on that, sir?